you know, our snooker world championship would have been starting this Saturday, you know, so we would have been in Sheffield for the qualifiers and then looking forward to it coming on the BBC on Saturday. So it's postponed until the 25th of July.
Are you all right there, Father?
Help me!
They've actually got the window where the Olympic Games was covered by BBC, so they've got a two-week window, but 25th of July to something like the 5th or the 8th of August. So it seems optimistic by what you would think at this moment, but hopefully, fingers crossed, that we'll be out of the woods by then and it can go ahead, you know?